U.S. immigration officers could be stationed at UK airports. Passengers should expect more expense and longer waiting times at UK airports.